Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Cristiano Ronaldo, who is currently sitting out of Juventus' matches due to a muscle injury, has doubled up on his recovery. He was recently seen in a swimming pool and weights strapped to his ankle. Ronaldo posted a video of himself swimming, and it seems like he's striving hard to make a quick comeback from the injury he sustained. Ronaldo was injured during a Portugal's 1-1 draw with Serbia, and he was forcibly taken out after just 30 minutes in the game. It is also reported that he will not be a risk for Juventus' first match of the Champions League quarterfinals against Ajax if he doesn't fully recover. His coach Allegri said, "He will have tests on Monday. We'll evaluate things from there. There is a risk, and a lot of risk, that he will miss the match against Ajax. He knows it too. And he knows too that if he's not fit, then he will stay out." Juventus will be seen travelling to Ajax for the first leg of the Champions League quarterfinals and will then host Ajax for the following week. Ronaldo also told Portuguese media after Monday's international that he should be back in 1 or 2 weeks.